A Clay County man is facing a murder charge after a fight this morning. 68-year-old Elzy Wagers was arrested on Arnett's Fork Road after police got a 911 call saying Wagers had possibly killed a woman. When police got there, they confirmed a woman was dead, reportedly after a fight. An investigation is currently underway and the name of the woman has not been released. Wagers is charged with murder and is being held in the Clay County Detention Center.